to the people of YouTube. So this is my third first video, because I always feel like, okay, this is my first YouTube video, and then something happens and I'm just not happy with it, and then it's not. And today is my matric farewell dance, and I'm really excited for that. So I will be sharing this on my Instagram and YouTube and everything at about 4, and then I will be going down the red carpet at 6. So you are the first to see my dress. On the journey, I took a bit of videos here and a bit of videos there. So there's very short clips, and I decided to film this morning and talk a little bit more and tell you guys the journey that it was. So with my matric farewell dress, it is see-through, so I really needed someone that works neatly, and I just couldn't get someone that wanted to do the dress. And that sounds really weird because it's so simple, it's just classy in my opinion. But I went to buy material and I finally got it after like 10 shops, and then we got someone there to make it at the plaza, and we don't know him at all, we don't know his work, we could only see the dresses that were hanging in the window in the display room. So we trusted him and it went pretty well. Today is my second fitting and I'm taking you guys with me. Second fitting, I went and it was very, very see-through. It was not exactly what I wanted, so we talked to the guy, to the dressmaker. We all decided on getting a net with a lot of glitter on to put underneath so that it's not that see-through, and oh, it just worked out perfectly. Hey guys, we're on our way to go get my matric farewell dress. Well, it's hopefully the last fitting. So mom, can you please describe my dress in 3 words?
Elegant, see-through, unbelievable.
And about my hair, I really wanted it extremely blonde, but it didn't turn out the way I really wanted it, but I'm really, really, really happy with the way it came out. It's more silverish, but I actually think it's better that it's a bit darker. We are going on holiday in 2 days. So with our photo shoot, literally everything went wrong. Everyone cancelled. Just a little example, we wanted to shoot with the aeroplane. The aeroplane broke 4 days before our shoot. The car for the photo shoot got cancelled on the day, like 4 hours before the shoot. So everything was like a really rush to get everything done. But something that I saw is, with the airplanes, with the car for the photo shoot, with the car for today, with the matric farewell, we didn't pay for a thing. It was people literally giving it out of their good hearts. So it really, I'm getting goosebumps. To me, it really means a lot, because I mean, it takes a lot off my parents, it takes a lot off of my date's parents, and it just saves us so much stress and energy, and I'm just so thankful. So our matric farewell shoot came out so perfectly. We got, instead of one small aeroplane, we got 20 massive ones. And here's the video of us driving in. We got dressed and we started about, I would say, 1 o'clock, 12:30. Ish, and then we started, went right through until about 3. And I love doing photo shoots, so I was in my element, and it was just so much fun. And I think the best part about having your photo shoot before your matric farewell dance is you get this little preview of your dress. You can feel how it sits, you can see the length. So I thought that I would pop in really quickly and just show you guys a few of the stuff that I got. Our matric farewell shoot is tomorrow, and there's a lot of things going on, a lot of things that I can forget about that I really don't want to. But yeah, I'll show you what I just bought. My jewelry is from none other than Lovisa. I got these little rings. I have super small fingers, so I got a small to medium. And this is what I'm going for. Super classy, a bit of bling, really small, really elegant, nothing big and bold. My nails as well, really simple. I got this for around my neck. Super, super small. but it's exactly what I wanted. So I'm really happy about these stuff. This is obviously going off, and then I'm getting my makeup done. My hair we'll be doing on our own because we are pretty fine and sorted with that. And then there's something else that's really exciting, so stay tuned. So there's obviously a few things that I can't share about tonight because it's happening after I posted this video, but please go follow me on Instagram so that you can see our entrance that will be with three cars.
A big surprise, but I'll be sharing a little photo of it now.
We are driving in a limo from our matricular dance to our next destination, the party, the after party. So we are driving in a limo, us and probably six friends, and I think it's just going to be a doll. Honestly, I think it's going to be so much fun, and I can't wait. So I'm extremely grateful for my nails, for my makeup that's getting done, for my hair, for me, exactly like everything else. I'm so grateful for our photo shoot, for my date, for my mom and my dad.